Look, you have no shirt on. We're seeing a different side of you.
I lost my shirt, man. I don't need shirts for parades. Shout out to the Warriors!
Yourself to go back and reflect on your career, how you got it, because a lot of people don't remember you had to make the team in 2016. You had injuries before that.
Yeah.
You fought your way through that. How did you get through all that and persevere? That's your story. Persevere.
It's mentality, man. You gotta have the mentality that you're a winner and you gotta work hard. You can't give up on yourself, man. Just joining a winning organization, it just helped with that.
And I love winning the champ with my man McGee. They hated us.
Whoa, dripping so much when I walk through the scene that they gon' eat it up like an edible. Yeah, stack on the records, they federal. Pot of sweater when I walk in, I set it off.
Drip,
pull up and fuck up your scene. Water, water on me, aquamarine. Big Draco, Whitney Houston. 100 round drummers gon' sing. Nigga wanna be like me. Yeah, kids all like Bruce Lee.
Christian Dior. Yeah, knock, knock, got peas at the door. Yeah, 30 point gon' score. Yeah, arm and hammer like Thor. Yeah, bop, sip it on all.
Skirt, skirt.
Yeah, water gon' boil. Big coupe megazord. Yeah, plain paddock is aluminum foil. Yeah, they gon' eat salt like an edible. Diamonds is extraterrestrial. Whoa, OG organic is vegetable. Yeah, run on them digits and decimals. Ooh, I got the gag, I got the sand. I got the band, band, band. Yeah, my wrist is gon' dance. Stuffin' them birds in sedans. Yeah, so.
Yeah, flex like less. Knee top, light head rest. Your girl throw back, Michelin Ness. Birds in my coupe, just like Ness. Ooh, kick it like Messi.
What was it like to be able to go through this experience with Nick, somebody you started out with a long time ago, and you know you guys had sort of wound your way through your careers, and going through this experience and having him go through it for the first time like you did last year, what has that been like for you?
Oh man, it was an amazing experience. Even like when we won the Western Conference Finals, I was telling him, like, he was really excited. Like, I'm like, this ain't nothing like compared to the finals. Once we get to the finals, it's just a whole different ball game. Even though we're in the playoffs, it's just levels, and it was amazing. Just being able to go through it with one of my best friends in the league. So he got a championship now. I got two championships now. I mean, what else can you say?
I come in this bit like vanilla ice. Got the stick in the singing like Gladys Knight. You would think that I had me a stylist, right? She licking my fashion, really be styling. But bitch got that water, I call her eyes.